Hey folks, I'm in Mount Orb right now, mile post 41, and the train's gonna be crossing this road here in just a few minutes. It's a long one too. Bunch of flat cars, hopper cars, all kinds of stuff. I'm told they gotta work towing. They might do that today, and they're supposed to work Hootamaki tomorrow. But this is a pretty long train, so check it out. Mount Orb. Wow, that was a long one. They keep getting longer and longer. Those cars are going in the storage. They said they're putting them way out there near Plum Run, somewhere out in that area. That was a good one. They got to work making first. All right, thanks for watching, folks. Give me a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe, too. We'll see you later. But wait, there's more. Of course, there always is. And this time, I'm going to get the other side of the train. I always like to get both sides of the train if I can. And I need someone to count those cars for me. This is a long one. This could possibly be the longest one ever on this line. I know I keep saying that, but the trains just keep getting longer. Those General Electric B36-7s are strong locomotives, and they're earning their keep today. So let's go up here and catch them again. I want to say a shout out to Logan Stevens. I'm sorry to hear about your grandmother. I meant to give you a shout out a while back, and I forgot. I don't see all my messages. I get so many sometimes. Sometimes I get hundreds of them, you know, on YouTube and Facebook. My Cincinnati Eastern Railroad fans page on Facebook. I get a lot of activity on there. That's probably the easiest place to get a hold of me. But anyways, check out that site. Give me a thumbs up, all that stuff. And we're going to catch a train again. So here we go. Start the video again, son.
Thank you.
Wow, that was a long one. Wow. Matthews Road here in Sardinia. They were booking pretty good too with all that. Some of those cars, those hoppers, might be some of the ones that they're going to use for the coal, the rock shuttles out of Plum Run Quarry. I believe that's what some of those cars are. They originally told me they were getting about 50, which I thought was exaggerated. They've got 13 of them already out there at Plum Run, so maybe they are getting that many. I don't know. Anyways, thanks for watching. Give me that thumbs up we were talking about earlier.